Hearts. Hearts. Rupees, that's... Why would I want to live if I can get rich? Bosky. Bosky's actually, no, Bosky's working enough in your time. Oh, I'm just gonna have to leave that gray fairy there until further notice. It should restore the water, I'm pretty sure. Is he targeting his key? What? What? Literally Z targeting. There we go. That restores the water. Makes that thing spin. Now, oh man. Now I can actually get this. Pretty sure this is... Yeah, it's all nice now. Oh, actually, no, it went back in the... Anything. If I step in these, I will die, so... That's not. Wake up! Them heals. Now we can go back and get the one in the boogle. Across yonder way. This way. Right here. How I'm going to get under? I have no idea. Get over here! Excuse me? Excuse me? Thank you! Finally! 11. I'm pretty sure there's 15 in each dungeon. And that's as many as we can get so far, because I'm pretty sure the last 4 are in the last, like, room of the dungeon. I think. I'm just guessing. Pretty sure 11. 11 sounds good for right now. Let's continue. Is that the boss room right there? Nah. Oh yeah, we need to light that torch. What am I doing? I'm flowering. I can... Sure. Oof. I always hate these things. It took me a while in the forest temple. Back in Oot. It's gonna take a while. Huh. Ah, yeah! Third time's charm. I'm just gonna jump this. Okay. This is the final room. Alright. There's one there, and then I don't know where the rest are. If I get 14 and not 15, I will cry. Like, in these compartments there. I don't know if there's gonna be enough to make 15, though. There might be. I might have missed just one, which would be so depressing. Where am I going? Up here. Okay, oh, beautiful, there's enough. What am I doing? I don't know. I think... I'm shooting that. Actually, no. Jump down. Shoot! Deku? No! Don't you dare. Get in! No! Okay. And there's the last one over here. I think. I can only assume. Oof. Sir, you got oot. Please. Yes! Without a walkthrough. I just kind of... Please. Ah! Oh. Okay then. Well, we got all of the stray fairies. So what are you doing? With your life? Now we just need to use the Deku Flare to get to the last part. The door. I can. There we go. Eh. If I fell off, I would cry. And this should be it. Yes. If there's like a fairy in one of these, I just need to go. Okay. Let's go. I forget how to fight this guy. I'm probably going to die. Oh, we were supposed to stun him, that's right. When he's doing his things. Get roasted! Oh, wow. Half a heart, wow. You're so powerful, kid. If I could heat, if I could, okay then. Hey buddy. I'm stuck on the flower, how is that even possible? What? No. Thank you very much. I would like none. Just get it. Yeah. Brings the gnats or whatever. Oh. What? What happened? No, sir. I know, like. Please just die right now. What are you doing? Shut. Oh, that's a problem. That's a problem. How am I? I'm not even going to ask. Can these gnats please go away? Are you summoning more? What is wrong with you? Oh my god! There's so many gnats. I just have to run. What is happening? I will never know. I'm going to die from that. Stop. Child. Just die! If... These knives do no damage, actually. Okay, this isn't even a problem. No. 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 I'm dodging. I am the best. I have half heart. Me, I'm half heart. Me, I'm quarter heart. No. No. Oh, I can kill you. I don't want to hit the fire. I should have 5 hearts by next episode because I'm actually going to be smart and not make the mistake of not getting the playground piece by. Oh, doubtless remains! We have just freed the innocent spirit that this dark mask had kept imprisoned within the body of the evil Odorwa. Oh, yeah, we have the giant cutscene. What's that? Wait, listen. It seems to be saying something. Could that crying be its way of teaching us some sort of melody? Don't just stand there, get your instrument. Sorry, I ruined the moment. Whatever. To order. I just realized I've been recording for nearly an hour. Oh, sorry. You learned the oath to order. Oath to order. Carlos, that's what it said. Alright. Hello, cutscene. I'll just make this... I don't know. I'll either cut it into 2 parts, or I'll just make this an hour-long Woodfall Temple special. That's probably what I'll do, because I'm lazy. Four people Tael talked about. Do you think he was talking about the spirit that was sealed inside that mask? Oh, hey, you were pretty good out there. Have you done this before or what? Now, just keep up that pace and save the other 3. Hey! All that stuff I did to you. Your horse, I apologize. Sorry. There, I apologize. So don't hold it against me. Got it? Now then, we've helped the princess just like the monkey asked, so now our next stop is the mountains. Let's hurry and do something about that skin kid. Oof. Hey! Get the princess. What? Who are you? Prup? Pleased to meet you. I am the Deku Princess. Were you, by chance, asked by that monkey to come save me? Aha, just as I suspected. You see, your body smells a little bit like monkey. So, the monkey made it back fine after all. That's good. I was worried that when I didn't come home, my father would think the monkey had kidnapped me. I was worried that my father would even go as far as to punish the poor monkey. Don't tell me. Are you serious? You serious? Is father actually doing that? Yet another hasty decision, father. Well, we haven't any time to lose. Quickly, Mr. Rub, could you please find something to carry me in so you can take me to the Deku Palace? Put the Deku Princess in a bottle. It's a tight fit, but she says she'll be fine in a hurry. You see and let her out. Mr. Brub, there's not much time to lose. Hurry, take me to the palace. Okay, so I'm pretty sure the Deku Fountain, where we go bring the fragments of the princess. It's in Woodfall somewhere. I don't know where they're. I told you not to enter any areas other than the royal chamber. It is a very rare occasion that you are allowed to enter. But Pemper... Oh, let's go straight to the royal chamber. Shut. Here. Good lord. What are you waiting for, Mr. Brub? Open this byline, release me. Right here, my father's standing. Oh, my princess, my darling princess, are you alright? I was so worried. Foolish father. What are you doing? Let that monkey go this instant. Oh, Mr. Monkey, I'm truly sorry. Father does such rash things when he's worried about me. I understand, Princess. Forget about that. Has the temple been returned to normal? Why, yes. Thanks to Mr. Brub here. I'm very truly grateful. Really? So you're called Brub, aren't you? Thank you for keeping your promise to me. As a symbol of our gratitude, our butler has prepared a little something for you. Please accept it. You'll find it in the shrine that will be to your right when you leave the palace. Okay, so that was the Aldo Temple. In the next episode, we're going to be getting our reward from the Great Fairy, getting the last piece of art in Talk Town, getting the Bomber's Mask, and getting the reward from the Butler, as well as starting Snowfall, Snowpeak. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy, please leave a like and comment on the Dragon Sync, and I'll see you next time. Bye, guys. Me and half heart. Me and quarter heart.